Swaminathan. He is from South India. His grandfather is a legendary Ghatam maestro, Mr. Viku Vinayakam, one of the legends, one of the pioneers of classical and then experimental music. So is his father, the great Selva Ganeshji. We have Ishani. She is one of the true child prodigies. Her father is a very, very famous and respected guitarist. Then we have Shikhar.
Shikhar Nath Qureshi on djembe and other percussions. He happens to be the son of the great maestro Ustad Taufiq Qureshi ji and the grandson of the legendary Ustad Allaraha Khan Sahab.
Whenever you talk about Kathak, the first name that comes to your mind is Pandit Birju Maharaj. His granddaughter, Shinjini Kulkarni, also a terrific dancer. My father is a legend. All our backgrounds are very, very traditional, very strong.
What we're doing is playing traditional Indian music, both Carnatic and Hindustani style, and yet trying to make ourselves more easily accessible for the youth.
We are the next generation, and we have a great responsibility to do something really good and to keep up the tradition.
It's really important that the next generation keeps the connect going with classical, otherwise there's going to be disjunct. So Lekari is trying to fill in the middle space that's been empty for too long now.
Be entertaining yet maintain the tradition.
It is always in the middle of those two, you know, those two genres. So we always get the, you know, straight feeling that yes, it will work for the younger also and for the classical musicians also.
Our base is classical, but our approach is new.
2016 is Layakaris.